To play an E-flat augmented in first inversion on the bottom set of strings, place your ring finger on the third fret of the bottom string, your middle finger on the second fret of the fifth string, and your first finger on the first fret of the fourth string. Your chord should sound like this.